Northern California, and I was going to do a duet there with Joan Baez. So we were. I'll tell her. How you like her. So Joan and I were rehearsing at her house, and she had to leave to take a phone call, and I took a book down from the shelf, and it was the great surrealist painter Rene Magritte. So I'm looking through the book, and I come upon this photo that the caption is, Rene and Georgette Magritte. Georgette was his wife. Rene and Georgette Magritte with their dog after the war. And I say to myself, what a great title for a song. Except, what can this song possibly be about? Well, he's a surrealist, so I'm free to make the song really about anything. And so I choose these groups, these R&B groups from the 50s that I love so much. The Penguins, the Moonglows, the Orioles, the Five Satins. These are names that, well, you probably don't recognize them. I don't think this music came here. Like, it was, it was called various things, R&B, doo-wop. But those groups, they were my favorite groups, and so I enlisted their names and put them into the song, and here it is.
They've been longing for